about RK method. So let's discuss about the question. Find y of 0.2 for the equation dy by dx is equal to y minus x by y plus x. Y of 0 is equal to 1. In take h is equal to 0.2. These are the values given for solving RK method. It is there are few equations. If you can understand the equation, it's very easy to solve. It's a sure shot 10 marks question in university, usually in engineering mathematics, fourth semester. So let's see what are the given values. X0 is equal to 0, y0 is equal to 1, and h is equal to 0.2. And we know that f of xy, we can take it is equal to y minus x by y plus x. So by RK method of order 4, equation is y1 is equal to y0 plus 1 by 6 into k1 plus 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4. So you can see the final equation is like is that, but and we need to know k1, k2, k3 and k4. So let's see the equations. If you understand the first equation, it's very easy for the coming equations. Like k1 is equal to hf into x0 y0 is the equation for order 1. K2 is equal to x0 plus, after this x0 you just start plus h by 2. And y0, y0 plus k1 by 2 will be the k2. Similarly, when it comes to k3, the equation will become k2 by 2. Here k1, k2 by 2 will be there. So k4 equation will be hf into x0 plus, there is no division by 2, both of here, like x0 plus h plus y0 plus k3. It's easy to understand these 5 equations for order 4. So let's solve the equation. We know that dy by dx, f of x is equal to, we have xy is y minus x by y plus x. So first, equation k1 is equal to hf into x0, y0. So x0, y0, f of xy is y minus x by y plus x. So we can substitute like hf into y minus x by y plus x. So we know that h is 0.2, substitute the value 0.2. What is the value of y? Y is 1, so 1, x value 0, 1 minus 0 by 1 y plus x will 1 plus 0. So we will be getting 0.2 for the value of k1. So we have started to solve the first equation. Let's go to k2. K2, we know that equation x0 plus h by 2, h into comma y0 plus k1 by 2. We know that x0, y0. So let's substitute the values, like x0 we know 0 plus h is 0.2 by 2 comma y0 1 plus 0.2 by 2. So we are getting the value 0.2 and 0.1. But our f of xy is y minus x into y plus x. This value we will put into the equation, like h 0.2. What is y minus x? Y, what is the value of y? y0 we got. This is x0, y0, x1, y1. So y value is 1.1. 1.1 minus x. X, what is the value we got? X, 0.1 is the value. We got this value. That is for x and this for y. Y value, so okay, so let's see. So then 0.2 will be getting 0.16667, no, not 666, 667 is the value for k2. Similarly, we have to do the k3. K3, we know that instead of k1 by 2, it will become k2 by 2. So we will solve like h value is 0.2, x0 is 0, h value is 0.2 by 2, y is equal to 1. We know y is equal to 1, so we will be getting a value for x and y, 0.19, 1.08335. This is the value of x, this is the value of y. So we have substitute this in f of xy. So it will be 0.2 into y minus x by y plus x. Y is 1.0835 minus 0.1 divided by 1.08335 plus 0.1. So we will be getting a value of 0.1662. That is the value of k3. Similarly, k4, the equation is hf into x0 plus h, there is no h by 2. And y0 plus k3. Let's substitute the values. H 0.2, x0 0 plus h is 0.2, comma y0 is 1 plus k3. What is the value? 0.1662. So you are getting the value 0.2 into 0.2, 1.2. So this is the new values for x and y. Similarly, substitute in y minus x, like 1.66, comma 0.2, 1.662 plus 0.2. So you'll be getting the value 0.1414. So we have obtained the values k1. K2, K3, K4. So final, we have to substitute in this equation. So y0 plus 1 by 6. y0, we know that 1 plus 1 by 6. As per equation, 1 by 6. K1, what is the value we got? 0.2. K2 is equal to 2K2. K2 is 2K2. So 2 into K2, what is the value? 0.1667 plus 2K3. 2 is here. and K3 is 0.162 plus K4 value. 0.1414 is what we got on K4. So finally, we'll be getting the value for y of 0.2 is 0.1.1679. So this is all about RK method of order 4. So once more, I will say, first the f of xy value is y minus x by y plus x. So first equation is k1 hf into x0 y0. For k2, you have to add h by 2, k1 by 2, y0 after that. In third equation, instead of k1, you have to put k2. And final equation, k4, it will be not any division by 2. So x0 plus h, y0 plus k3. So finally, you have to substitute in this equation, k1, 2k2, 2k3 by 1 by 6. So you will be getting the final answer of what you want. Okay, so this is all about RK method of order 4. Hope you understand this problem. If you like the video, please like, also share the video, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.
Which is indeed the mean machine for today, because, well, in today's world, it is the survival of the fittest. Well, ladies and gentlemen, right here to my right, we've got the concept.